beyond measure to have such great pastors. They don't just, they are really true servants of God, and they serve from their hearts. When I see them, the only difference is, like I said, we're one in spirit, but it's just basically when they speak the language and I speak my language, you say, oh, what are we speaking? But the spirit is so one, the heart of service. And we bless God the day we met you all. And I will say here, there has never been regret or anything. You guys have honored the house. You held it up like your own. And that shows the heart of true worship. And for all of you that are holding your pastor's hands, continue to do that. There is a blessing in serving true servants of God. So thank you for having us, and thank you for wonderful 2 years. Above all, you know I'm going to follow you all to the new place, because I'm not letting go of Indonesia.
Yes. Amen.
That has been my weakness, even, and it's a good weakness, because the food is always very good. The service is very good. I've always felt the warmness and reception of love, Christ's love, whenever we come into your presence. So be sure, get ready. I'm coming to make sure I eat there. Thank God you guys have service at 5 p.m. So I get to finish my service and come and eat with you all. We love you all and thank you.
Like Pastor Chris said, that we are only maybe 15, 20 people, but God bless us. I believe God bless you too.
Amen.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate it. Amen.
Pemenang kita ini tahun 2024. Pertahankan ya.
Ini gimana mau ke medan perang? Pakai kain semua gimana?
Apa sih?
Bapak mata mau ke medan perang?
Ini lah, badi bunuh.